up everything.
Alright, my good people, welcome back to Gears of War 4. As y'all know from the last part, we met up with our dad Marcus. We got Geared up in the armor. We getting the Lancer back. Now, there's going to be another difficult section. But, I mean, shit, fuck it. The whole game is going to be hard. I think I died almost every fight. But, let's drive on. Hope y'all enjoy the content. Please like, sub, and comment. And let's continue on through. Alright. Let me see what they got for you, boy. Pick this up.
That's what I found.
All right, y'all ready? Whoa!
Take them out! Unlawful citizens, I know.
I'm gonna fall back a little bit.
Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck.
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
Come on, man.
Damn it! I just tuned it up! Alright, new plan! Take out that castle! Take it easy on the house!
Run!
Get in the back. Take out his engines!
Okay, yeah, back to the ship. Better angle, man. Watch out. You got an angle right here? Handy there. Every time I come around the corner, she's shooting right. A better angle, man. What kind of angle is this? I know you're probably a little hard to hit me.
Heads up, we're rocking.
I know it's a little hard to hit me, but it's so loud. fuck out of here, man. That's so dumb. Her angle right there is so unrealistic.
Should be enough to go around.
Damn, that angle to me is so dumb. And they know it's dumb as fuck. Shit, lame as hell to me, bro.
Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck.
Told y'all, bro, it's just that angle, man.
Trust me, it won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! Alright, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house! Take out his engines!
Hey, she's pulling out!
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell! More drop off! Are you kidding me?
Man, that was fast. Got another one. Come on.
One dead ship.
Thank you. Someone on the right. I don't know what to do right here, man.
Kestrel's back. Take cover.
It's that goddamn angle she on, man.
Stop wrecking my goddamn house!
Your persistence is as impressive as it is infuriating.
Look how, ooh, the missiles come out so quick, bro. The missiles come out so fast. It's like, for them to have to pop out and come that quick to me is just insane, bro. Told y'all, bro, another hard section, man. Take cover.
Take him out.
Seeing all lawful targets. The damn target spotted.
Holy shit!
God, this is so much bullshit.
Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck.
Ah, come on, man. We got this, man. We got this. We got this. We got this.
Trust me.
The fuck ass missiles, bro.
God damn it. I just tuned it up. All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel.
I can't remember
being destroyed. Take it easy on the house.
Hey, she's pulling out.
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell.
We got this, bro.
Are you kidding me?
Another Shepard destroyed.
You getting beat up by that by one DB, bro?
Another dead body! Mine now!
Reload commencing!
Watch it, look!
Kestrel's back! Take cover!
I can't hide.
You have no
Where the hell is he going?
This doesn't give me the angle I need either. Does it?
Stop wrecking my goddamn house!
No, this doesn't give me the angle I need. Have to really time it correctly. I know y'all can't hear me, bro. I know it's like mad loud.
Rockets!
See, if he did that every time, I'd be cool. Let me see something. Maybe I got an idea. She shoot rockets every time, right? She gonna do them, yep. So, okay. Alright, we got it. We got it. Jump. There's four rockets to see much. So I thought of running. Where you at, bitch? I see more. I need you to move. Can't see.
Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
I still think the checkpoints are the worst in Gears of War history, though.
Now this will do.
Now we gotta play. Excellent. Now we see what to do, bro. It's.
Got him.
I'm sorry, y'all. This shit hard, man. 20 minutes. I told we not gonna be making no progress. Not even the hardest section of the game yet, bro.
Engaging targets. Come on, try next
time. Yeah, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck.
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up. All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel.
I know y'all tired of seeing it, bro.
Take out his engine!
You're testing my patience.
Hey, she's pulling out!
It doesn't take that much to down her, though. It really don't.
Are you kidding me?
I know.
Potential hostile target spotted.
And you're out.
Kestrel's back. Take cover.
do it right here.
Ready to roll. Yeah, we almost got her.
Move, Marcus.
Rockets, take cover!
Dodges. They come so fast, bro. I want them to go down there, to be honest. That is crazy accurate, bro. Get no shot on her. Can't get no shot.
More rockets incoming.
I'm gonna have to push. Maybe right here would be a decent spot. There we go.
Gotcha. Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Fuck, man. It's crazy to me, bro. Checkpoint.
Shit.
So, Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire.
Fuck.
Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Like, what the fuck?
Alright, who's next?
Come on, downstairs!
Easy.
Contact spotted.
Gotta get to the
cellar.
Engage.
Can't even get no shot, bro.
No. Fire in the hall.
Targets identified. Dead.
Another cellar destroyed.
Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go.
I'm dying. I was about to say, what the fuck? I was dying. I'm glad I peeked that. I'd never known that.
That was close.
Wow, that was crazy.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
This will come in handy.
Why does some lancer got the wood on it and some don't? Did somebody in the comments know that?
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies, I'd say this counts.
Now, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on.
Damn, this game is fucking crazy, bro.
With any luck, Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
The close angle they give us right here.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home.
My fault, y'all. One second.
All right. Looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Snipers, man.
Another dead shepherd.
Reload initiated.
Boston loose.
Possible hostile contact.
Boston droid. Take that.
Reloading weapon. Unlawful citizen spotted.
Look at him, bro. Trying to creep.
Throwing frag.
Assaulting. Commencing reload.
One dead demon. One dead bot.
Ooh, this shit to me just makes no sense with them snipers, man. I'm tapping A and I couldn't move. Like, what the hell? That's why everything shouldn't be one fucking button, bro. All right. I'm literally tapping A and he wouldn't go. Oh, man. Tapping the fuck out of it, bro.
Grenade planted.
Guardian coming in!
Defiance not advised. Defiance.
Guardian!
Shield is down!
Whoa!
Shut up!
Anti-social behavior will not be tolerated.
Got another! Frag out!
Move, man!
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
God damn, boy.
my fucking tomatoes!
That is funny, bro.
Over here, fucker!
Yeah, Mark and Mark be putting that fucking work in, man.
Ready, loading this shit.
Come here, asshole.
Keep putting that work in over
here. Another dead pepper!
Another condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Investigating
hostile. Reloading this gear. Drop
one.
Drag out.
Activate defense
mode. There's a dropship coming in.
This is crazy. Them things to me are so cheap, bro. They're just cheap ass enemies, bro. To me, they're worse than boomers.
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes.
Move, man. They always near me.
Suppression mode initiated.
Surprise.
Reload initiated.
You're finished.
Investigating hostile targets.
Over here, fucker.
Moving.
Another condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Assaulting.
Got it.
Commencing reload.
Grenades right there. The cover is so good.
Lock down! Lock and load!
Look at that angle he got. That's a good fucking angle, bro. That's some shit I do online. Bro, I can't even, like... He wouldn't even shoot, man. My god damn. So tired of this nigga right here, bro.
Spot down.
There's a dropship coming in.
But all I got in this dude. Good fucking shit.
Come on, let's keep moving.
Fuck! Fuck, man. This shit is, to me, it's like baffling how hard this shit is.
Just follow the path.
Fucking tornado, bro. Look at this weather, man.
We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now.
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. All right, get inside.
Hey, can't do this alone. Shit! Drop pods! Take cover!
E.D. Shepard, did one. Activate defense mode.
Freaking shit! Guardian's coming in!
When I be missing, bro.
Fire in the hole! That looks so tough, bro. Look how that looks. God damn, boy.
Not a goddamn word. Go.
The fire department.
Hey, help me.
God, boy, this game is so brutal. It's so brutal, bro. Try to find Anya Grave.
When DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
Heads up, poor DB!
Yep, it looked like it. Push him back. Show his missile too. Y'all right there, y'all on the front line.
Let's
That was a good dodge. Get on market.
Jin have anyway.
You really want to know?
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Thought we were going to a barn. Shut up.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
God damn, man.
Having fun, James?
Hell yeah.
Sure, why? Aren't you?
This story is pretty straight, though. That's not bad.
Good to see you.
In the gunfire and shit.
It's usually more yelling.
Then the gunfire is on point. Like, we out here having it in. Chapter 3, Act 2, Plan B.
Guys, trackers incoming!
Head fire, sorry!
Got away, bro. This shit's so weak, bro. How many, like, this is crazy.
We got a heavy.
Eat that.
Always fine. Like, what the fuck was that? Forward. I'm trying to talk a little louder, man, so y'all can hear me over that gunfire, but god damn, bro, this shit is hard. I'm getting like cooked. Like, we ain't shooting that. They don't have to stun you though. Look at that. They want you to die. Woo! That could have been my fucking head, man. Come on, get in cover. Fuck! God, I hate fighting this fucking thing. I think it's just so dumb, bro. I'm ready to fight the swarm. Problem I have with this game, bro, fight the DBs for too long. Fight them for too long, bro. I might need to up my turnaround sensitivity a little bit. Anybody else gonna shoot?
Take that Kestrel down!
Takes too many bullets, man.
Hard, but it's not dead yet.
shots. Yeah, bitch ass nigga.
It's like that?
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good.
Now, these niggas kinda funny, though. God, I hate fighting these fucking
guys,
DBs.
We got
man.
Another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Damn, this shit is crazy, man.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We got left. Kait, Del, you take right.
Got it.
Right, let's get it, y'all. Can I shoot? Survive that? I don't like how they can hit you while you're hip firing, man. I just don't like that at all, bro. I think it's so fluke.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We got left. Kait, Del, you take right.
Got it.
That What the fuck?
Jen's got us surrounded.
Shut up.
Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We got left. Kait, Del, you take right.
Got it.
God, this fucking game.
It's fucking hay. It's fucking hay, bro.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We got left. Kait, no.
I'm not taking
right
side. Right side is dead.
Got it.
God, I hate the weather, bro. It's so dumb. Imagine this was online.
Targets engaged.
What? Why didn't it? Oh my God, man. This game is so wishy-washy, bro. Fuck.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
I don't know why the fuck
Let's
I did
divide
this
their
shit.
Fire. James, which side do you want?
Shut up. I'm so tired of hearing
Del,
it, bro.
You take right.
Got it.
I can't shoot. Why don't they seem effective? This weather shit is lame to me, though.
Your side!
I got bullet drop? Shit blows me, it's one swing.
Come on!
Engaging.
about it, right?
This will work. Another DV destroyed!
That's it? What is that missile?
Not a guardian!
Good shit.
Yes, the storm wall's coming in!
All right, through the gate! We gotta get to that barn!
I need a hand!
Where my teammates be at, man? They need to be on my ass. Only when we're down the front. Remember this part. It's extremely difficult. That shit.
Watch the lightning!
Like, why do they come in different directions? Why can't they all just come forward? Like, what kind of weather is this? They really sat back and said, yeah, this is fun. I think it's easy on the right side, if I remember correctly. I'm dead. And then it doesn't help that the person move on his own, man. This is so... I don't know, man. I kind of see the stuff I dislike about this game. It's this shit. There we go. We did that.
Go, get inside.
Damn, this game is hard, boy.
I noticed. Just drive.
What the hell is that?
Jen's overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs.
All right, my good people. We're going to end this part here because we had an hour. I can't believe we're act two, almost done with act two. We fought no swarm. I think this is so far just my biggest complaint about the game is I feel like the swarm takes too long to be introduced. Like, come on, man. We want to fight them, and the locusts will always be better, but the swarm really isn't that bad. But hopefully next video we get to come across a swarm. This is another very difficult section, a semi-boss fight, so we'll see how long this takes. My friend Ray will be joining me. He'll be in and out, so some parts will be co-op, some won't be. Hopefully on the next section he can join in with me. We could get some co-op action, get some more commentary going, you know what I'm saying? But hope y'all been enjoying. Hope you have a wonderful day. Please like, sub, and comment, and I will catch y'all in my next video.